we want to find the number of distinguishable permutations of the given letters. First, remember, a permutation means the order does matter. If the order did not matter, we'd be talking about a combination. Next, notice how we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters. So if all the letters were different, the number of permutations would be 6 permute 6, or just 6 factorial. But here, because some of the letters are repeated, we say the repeated letters are indistinguishable from one another, and therefore the number of permutations would be less. As an example, notice how if we change the order of these first three A's, we would not be able to tell, and therefore there will be less permutations because of the repeated letters than if all the letters were different. So looking at our notes below, the number of different permutations of n objects, where there are n sub 1, n sub 2, all the way through n sub k, repeated or indistinguishable items, or in this case letters, is given by n factorial divided by this product, where the product is n sub 1 factorial times n sub 2 factorial all the way through times n sub k factorial. So looking at our example again, because there are 6 letters, we begin with 6 factorial, but then because there are 3 a's, we divide by 3 factorial, and because there are 2 b's, we also divide by 2 factorial. Now because there's 1 c, we could divide by 1 factorial, but when factorial equals 1, it would not change the result. Now let's go ahead and simplify this by hand. Because we have a 3 factorial in the denominator, let's write 6 factorial as 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 factorial divided by 3 factorial times 2 factorial. In this form, notice that 3 factorial divided by 3 factorial simplifies to 1. So now we're left with 6 times 5 times 4 divided by 2 factorial, or 2 times 1. Notice 2 and 4 share a common factor of 2. There's 1, 2, and 2, and 2 2s and 4. So we're left with 6 times 5 times 2, which equals 60. Let's also check this on the graphing calculator. To do this, we first want to enter 6 factorial. So we'll press 6, math, right arrow to probability, option 4 for factorial, divided by, in parentheses, 3 factorial times 2 factorial. So 3, math, probability, number 4, or option 4, and then 2, math, probability, option 4, one more time, close parenthesis, and enter, which does verify our answer is correct. So this means there are 60 distinguishable or unique permutations using the given letters, or using 3 A's, 2 B's, and 1 C. I hope you found this helpful.